Java Square. And what we've got here, I suppose it's the scene of the Nativity. Do you know to sing a carol for Christmas? Jingle Bell? No? You don't know to sing Jingle Bell? You know to sing Jingle Bell? Oh, you're very special if you know to sing Jingle Bell. I don't know nobody that can sing Jingle Bell. I don't know to sing Jingle Bell. They even told me, go and learn to sing Jingle Bell. Why are you singing at all? Yeah, both of you sing together. Okay, if you don't want to, I respect choice. Remember, you have a right to have a choice without depending on other people's approval. Yeah? Yeah? So you don't need approval for nobody. It's your choice. Thank you so much. You have a wonderful Christmas. Merry Christmas, everyone. Do you want to say Merry Christmas for my camera?
Happy Christmas.
Thank you. And welcome to London.
Yeah, welcome to London. What do you say? What country is he going to?
YouTube.
Which, who are you talking to?
Oh, I'm talking to people that follow me on YouTube.
Oh, YouTube.
I'm Ash, welcome to London.
Oh, are you? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm the welcome to London man. We are in Javaga Square, and what we've got here, I suppose it's the scene of the Nativity. And that is all for Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Lovers, can you say Merry Christmas for my camera? Just Merry Christmas from love. A good child. We are in Javaga Square in London, and there we are. Everybody is here for the festive seasons. And that's Nelson Column, all the way up the top there. Don't know if you can see, because we are right underneath it. And that's the Christmas tree in Javaga Square, next to the National British Gallery. Can you say Merry Christmas for my camera?
Hello.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And welcome to London.
Yeah, welcome to London.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All the kids love to climb top of the lions in Javaga Square. See all the kids up the top? They are really having fun. Even Father Christmas is over there.